President Uhuru Kenyatta joined other leaders across the country mourning former cabinet minister and veteran Maasai politician John Kin, who died this morning. In his condolence message, President Kenyatta eulogized Kin as a patriot who served Kenya selflessly. Kin died while undergoing treatment at the Aga Khan Hospital right here in Nairobi, like we mentioned earlier.